Let's take a look at the atomic structure for argon. That's AR on the periodic table. And we're going to use a Bohr model here to help us visualize the atomic structure. So starting out, argon, that has an atomic number of 18. The atomic number, that tells us the number of protons here in the nucleus. So we have 18 protons here in the nucleus of the argon atom. Because argon is neutral, in fact, all of the elements listed on the periodic table, they're listed as neutral. The number of protons, that equals the number of electrons. So we have our 18 protons in the nucleus, but then we have 18 electrons around the argon nucleus, and they're arranged in these energy levels here. So let's use the periodic table to help us understand the energy levels where the electrons are around the nucleus. So we have 18 total electrons. We look at the first period on the periodic table. This is the first energy level. We have 1, 2. So we put those here in the first energy level, and then that energy level, it's full. We need to go to the second energy level right here, the second period, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we have 8 electrons, and we put those in the second energy level. So far we have 8 plus the 2, that's 10. We have 8 more electrons that we can put around the nucleus of the argon atom. So we go to the third period, the third energy level here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, right here. This is argon. We put those 8 in the third energy level, and we're done. This is the Bohr diagram, the Bohr model for argon. So it shows us the structure of the argon atom. Argon is considered a noble gas, and that's because the outer shell, the highest energy level here, it's full with 8 valence electrons. We can't put any more in. All of these here are noble gases because their highest energy level is full. Since we have a full energy level, it's not a reactive element. If you need help writing the electron configuration for argon or looking at the number of neutrons, there are links at the end of this video. Dr. B with the Bohr model for the argon atom. Thanks for watching.